These are four relay modules. You can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4 relays. Each of these relays has 3 terminals here. Any of those terminals, we have the common terminal, which is the middle one. Then we have the normally closed and a normally open terminal. And I'm going to show you how you can determine which one is normally closed and which one is normally open using a multimeter. Then here we have these 4 LEDs which light to show if the relay is on or off, and these are the terminals for connecting the inputs. We have the ground, this is the VCC, then input 1, 2, 3 and 4, and these ones are connected to the Arduino board. We can use the multimeter to determine which of the inputs is normally open and normally closed. So if I set a multimeter here for the continuous mode, then we place our positive terminal on the common terminal, then we test for which one is normally open. For example, if you put here, so you observe nothing. Therefore, this is the normally open terminal. When you put here, it means that is the normally closed terminal. So the normally closed terminal means even if there is no signal or there is no current through the relay, these two terminals are connected. While this one is not connected, it only get connected when there is a signal or a current through the relay. An aspect of this relay that is important to note is that the relay is low triggered. By low trigger, I mean it is turned on by a low signal or low voltage, which is zero voltage, and it is turned off by high signal, or in that case, we're using 5 volts. I'll give a simple demonstration here where I'm going to use a 5 volt supply here. Then I'm going to connect, you see the ground and the VCC connected to the ground and VCC of this power supply. I want to connect the inputs 2 and 3 to be able to control the signal, relay 2 and 3 for this relay module. You observe that, for example, if I begin with the relay 2, if I put on the positive here, nothing is happening. But if I put on the ground, it turns on. I put here, nothing. Put on the ground, turns on. The same happens for this one. If I put here, nothing. The ground turns on. Therefore, that demonstrates that the relay is low triggered. For this simple demonstration of how the module works, we are going to use this kind of setup. This is a simple setup using LEDs and a 5 volt battery. But most projects with a relay, we usually use a main power supply. Here I'm only using 5 volts battery because I'm just demonstrating how the relay works. So this is our relay, is the Arduino board, and we are going to connect each of these LEDs to the corresponding relay. So the Arduino board is going to be programmed in such a way that whenever each of these relay is on, the LED lights. When it is off, the LED goes off. Here we are having the actual setup showing the relay board, the Arduino board and the LEDs. Then we are going to upload the code, and this is what happens. We will upload the code and observe what happens here. So our code is now uploaded, and as you can see, we are having each of the relays lighting on and off.